good, guys? It's Day Scrubb, 6'6", 1-3, and y'all now tuned in with the grind.
Hey, yes, sir. Good.
What's up, y'all? It's Coach Jay. I'm here with Jay Scrubb. We're about to get some work in with the grind. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, you dribble here,
okay?
We're gonna retreat, so really try to get a big push here. Retreat back, twist our hips. We're gonna take a step, go between, and then stop. All right, Jay, let the audience know a little bit about you. Who is Jay Scrubb?
I'm from Louisville, Kentucky. I come from a big family. Nobody in my family really played hoops, you know, so growing up, my pops tried to put me in as many sports as, you know, he could. You know, I was a real active kid, so. Growing up, he put me in football, baseball, and basketball, and I ended up falling in love with basketball, and, you know, I stuck with it, and, you know, it got me here today.
I love it. Multi-sport participation, they have shown, actually helps people be better long-term,
sure.
which is really cool about your story.
For sure.
Tell us a little bit about your journey to the NBA. Like, from my understanding, there's only been one other player to do what you did, to get drafted going from JUCO, so just tell us a little bit about your story.
Yeah, and that was a major accomplishment for myself. You know, I went to junior college 2 years, so, you know, it's from a small town, you know, it was a grind, sticking to it, and, you know, I just stayed focused and believed in myself throughout the process, and I had a lot of guys, you know, in my corner and, you know, backing me up throughout that process while I was in junior college. And, you know, I was fortunate to, you know, put my name in the draft, and it took me here.
Rip, boom. Get here, Tyson's cutting you off, change your direction. It can be anything, behind, between, cross, change your direction, boom. Get here, attacking the rim, nice and strong. Boom, change, good, yes sir.
Oh,
hey. You talked about being from a small town, and we talked about getting drafted. What is that moment like where you hear your name called? Like, how special is that? What does it feel like?
To hear your name called to compete on the biggest level is, you know, it's surreal, especially coming from junior college, you know. You're sitting through the draft process, talking to all of these teams, and, you know, they're telling you they're going to take you here, take you there. And, you know, you're watching the picks go by, and, you know, you're starting to get a little worried. You get towards the end, you know, to hear them call my name is a blessing. To have my family there around me, you know, everybody that supported me, believed in me, to have them there and see that moment.
Yeah.
You know, it was a real moment.
Two things that you felt like you learned as a rookie that you wish you knew before, whether it's terminology or style of play or something. Yeah. Two things you felt like you learned.
Well, first I would say discipline. You know, being disciplined and, you know, watching film on yourself, you know, studying yourself, taking care of your body, things like that. That comes with, you know, being disciplined. And the second thing, you know, I would just say is the most important thing is just being a pro. You know, it's on you to get yourself better every day. You know, you're not going to have, you know, guys like when you're in college calling you, beating your phone down, you know, trying to get you to do this and do that. You know, it's on you, you know.
Right. So
the most important thing I would say is being a professional athlete.
I love it. Be a pro and be disciplined.
Yep.
It's hard to do, right?
Mm-hmm.
You get money, you get attention,
yeah.
you get time.
Yeah, it's easy.
How
to
do you use it?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yep.
I love it. All right, let's get back to work.
Yes, sir.
You good? Oh, yeah, other way. Good job. Two dribble step back. Boom, boom. Yes, sir. Good. Great job. Good. Same thing other way. Boom, boom. Good. Good. One dribble all the way. Yes, sir. Same thing going out the other way. One dribble, get to the rim. Yes, sir. Boom. Oh, yeah. Good. All right, there's been a lot of greats come out of Louisville, both in basketball and Muhammad Ali and others, right? Are there some people you looked up to from Louisville that inspired you?
Actually, last year, well, my first year here, we had Rondo come over from the, I believe it was the Hawks. So then my whole first year having him around, that was good for me.
Yeah.
Having that vet, having that guy who's from where I'm from, who knows me,
knows
my game, knows how to get me better on and off the court.
Sure.
So having him around, you know, was the biggest.
What was one thing he taught you on the court that just like you, like his IQ is next level?
Yeah,
right?
No, so always be three steps ahead. Like, always think the game through. Just don't play off straight athleticism.
Right.
You know, that's what I was used to playing off of high school, junior college, just playing off of straight athleticism. But when I got here, it was slowing the game down, thinking the game out. And that's one of the most important things he taught me. Another thing was watching film.
Yeah.
I always used to go to his house. We used to watch film, have film sessions, things like that. And that definitely helped me.
All right, we're going to finish with our four in a row challenge. So from NBA 3, you got to make four in a row. from seven spots. You're trying to do that as quickly as you possibly can.
Okay.
We've had some other guys with some pretty quick times, yeah. So let's see what you got.
Let's do it.
All right,
let's do it.
It's all right, right back on it. One. Two. Good. Three. Yes, sir. Hit it. Next spot. Yeah, yeah, way to shoot it. Right back. Good. One. Two. Good. Three. Good job. Slot. Good job. Way to shoot the ball. Stay hot. Right back. Yes, sir. There's one. Yes, sir. There's two. Oh, yeah. Three. Last one. Money ball. Oh, yeah. Top. Finish out. Good. Get through this spot. Two. Three. Good. Hit it. Move. Yeah. Hit this one. One. There it is. Get in there. Right back. One. Two. Good. Three. Four. Great job. Wing. Finish out. Good. One. Two. There it is. Cash out. Move to the corner. Yeah. Last four. Finish strong. Last spot, the best spot. Yes, sir. Great job. Three. Light work.
Get in there.
Hey!
Good job.
245,
all right. What's good, y'all boys? It's Jay Scrubb. That's a wrap for the grind.
Oh! Hey!